In this quick video, I'm going to show you how to turn on dark mode on any iPad. For now, I'm going to show you three different ways to turn on dark mode. Number one, using Control Center. Before that, just open the settings app. And here, just open Control Center. And scroll down. Under more controls, you can see this option, dark mode. You just need to click this plus icon. Then it will be added under included controls. Now minimize this and swipe down to open control center. Now here you can see the dark mode option. If you click this, it will be turned into dark theme. Now second way, ask Siri. Hey Siri, turn on dark mode.
Switching to dark mode.
That's it. Now you can see all apps are switched to dark theme. Now finally third way. Actually, this is a different method. If you particularly want a dark theme on any app, means let's say if you want the message app as dark theme but not on the whole screen, in that case you can use this method. Just open the settings app and scroll down and open accessibility and scroll down to the end. Then here you can see this option, per app settings. Open the Now tap add app. Here you can add a number of apps. Let's say now I'm going to add the message app. Now it's added. I just open this and here tap increase contrast. Then turn on this. Now back and open smart invert and turn on this. Now minimize this. Now you can see the background was still on the light theme. If you open the message app, it will be switched to dark theme, just like that. For now, I didn't sign in to the message app. That's why it shows like this. Yeah, these are the three ways you can turn on dark mode on any iPad. I hope this video helps. If it really helps, means leave a like and share this video with your friends and neighbors. Thanks for watching.